Hello students, how are you? Welcome back in digital class of computer subject for class 7th. Today we will discuss about number system. That is your first chapter. In this chapter we will discuss about binary number system, decimal number system, octal number system, hexadecimal number system and conversion of number system. So let's start. And one thing is more, you have to make practice at your home and stay safe and stay home. Thank you. Number system is, or the numeral system is the system of naming or representing the numbers. There are the various types of numbers, number systems. First one is binary number system. A binary number system which is base of 2 and which understands 0 and 1 only. And decimal number system which is base of 10 and which is starts from 0 to 9. Octal number system. Octal number which is base of 8 and starts from 0 to 7. Hexadecimal number system which is base of 16 and which is start from 0 to 15. Whereas A represents from 10 represents from A, 11 and B represent 11 represents from B, 12 represents from C, 13 represents from D and 14 represents from E and 15 represents from F. Okay? Now conversion. We have to convert into the decimal number system into the binary number system. The base of decimal number system is 10 and binary number system base is 2. So we have to divide from 2 number. 68 is divided by 2. Hence we will get the answer and the remainder is have to write in the right side. Okay, then we will get the answer 100100 and we have to check. It have to revert it. Now what have to do? 1 into 2 2, 2 into 2 4, 4 into 2 8, 8 into 2 16, 16 into 2 32. Just like this I have to make the table. In this I have to write from left side the numbers 100100, in which we will get the one number. We have to add it, 64 plus 4, then we will get the answer. Now we have to convert the decimal number system into the octal number system. Simply, as usual, we have to divide from 8. Okay, then we will get the answer, because 8 is the base of octal number. And how to check the answer? Well, we have to first write the answer 1221. And from starts from right side 8, because why we are writing 8, because 8 is the base of octal number. So it starts from right, the power is 0, with again the power is 1, again the power is 2, again the power is 3. Always remember 8 to the power 0, it means 1. Okay, so 1 into 1 is 1, 8 into 1 is equal to 8 into 2 is 16, and just like this. Okay, now this binary to decimal number, as you know that we have to make the table 1 2 4 8 16, in which we have to write the binary number 10101. Then we have to add it, 16 plus 4 plus 1. How to check? We have to divide from 2, then we will get the answer 10101. Hence the LHS is equal to RHS. Okay, Now, base of powers, base 16, it means hexadecimal number system, and we have to convert into 10, means decimal number system. So how it is converted? 4d2 means d is represents from 13, so 4 into 16, d into 16 means 13 into 16, 2 into 16, and from right side we have to 0 1 2. 0, 16 power 0, it means 1, so 2 into 1 is equal to 2. 16 into 13 is equal to 208. 16 into 16 into 4 is equal to 1024, is equal to 1234. Okay, then we have to check it. Now check, we have to divide by 16 because the base of hexadecimal number is 16. So we will get the answer 4132. The remainder is 4132. It starts from bottom to top. So in this we have to write d is equal to 13. Okay, so this is your exercise. See and do it in your copy, as I have already sent to you in a group. So do it in your copy, and this one is the exercise, the all thing, question answer and conversion, true false, fill in the blanks, multiple choice questions, all things we have I have already provided to you. So do it in your fair copy. I'll check it when the school is open or next further instruction. Okay student, so I hope you enjoyed the digital classes. Again, I am instructing you, the all students, please make the practice of conversion so that you will make more perfect. Okay, if any doubt in any conversion, you can call me. Thank you so much for your chapter 1. Thank you.